What's going on, guys? Hope everyone's having a great day. Hope everyone's staying safe, staying healthy. So normally I have my face cam up in the top left, and this isn't recorded. You know, the voice is recorded after this playthrough. But during the time of me playing through this episode, my throat had took a big hit. I could not talk for the life of me. I had the biggest sore throat I could possibly have ever had. But, you know, we're getting a lot better right now. I took some medication. I'm still somewhat under the weather, but not fully to where I can't, you know, talk and, you know, do this episode. But I don't know if I will talk through the entirety of this video. It's a 50-minute video. Normally these are just live playthroughs that you guys get to see my reactions out of, but unfortunately I wasn't able to. My voice was literally shot. No matter how many cough drops I would take, no matter how much water I would drink or anything that I could drink through the entirety of the episode, like, I just could not talk. So now that I'm feeling a lot better, I'm able to record this. I did record after this, a day after. This is the only video that's gonna have a voice over on it, but after, I guess, like, what I'll talk about is, you know, for the remainder of this series, because we're coming up close to the end, I have like 3 videos that I've gotta edit, put out, but yeah, so we're getting close to it. At the time of me talking over this, I've already gone through to where Palkia is, and I've been shiny hunting him for the past 3 days. Still nothing. I'm way over 1,000 soft resets, and I might actually just stop shiny hunting him. I'm not even kidding. I'm pretty done over it. I'd rather just shiny hunt stuff using the Poke Radar, which you get at the end of the game. So I'll probably record after this, me capturing him and doing another playthrough of that through this. But, you know, that's later on. That's not in this video. Unfortunately, that's later on in the next 2 episodes, which, you know, I'm not going to spoil anything. Of course, you guys know you do get the legendaries. So these are remakes and everything. So it's the same story from Pokemon Pearl and Diamond. But yeah, so that's my take on it. I know a lot of people have been shiny hunting Palkia and Dialga. I have not been able to get shiny Palkia at all. I would love to be able to get one. Maybe I'll do that later on down the line. Start up like another profile, shiny hunt it on there. But I'm just wanting to finish this playthrough so I can get through the holiday season. So when we come back from holiday break, because there's going to be a small time for the upcoming of the channel that there's not going to be any kind of videos coming up from after Christmas to the first of the year. I don't know. I mean, I may try doing a live stream, but, you know, that depends on how my internet's sitting and all that kind of good stuff. But I'm wanting to get this episodic series done. And so, I will do like one small little spoiler alert, not really towards the story, but episode 11 is over 2.5 hours long. So it is going to be probably one of the longest episodes, that I do for this series. So, and that's cause I'm trying to hurry up and get to where I can, you know, maybe shiny hunt Palkia for a little bit. I gave it the 3 days that I said, and it is just not working. I have not been able to get it at all, so, you know, it's fine, but we'll do maybe some shiny hunting on live streams if you guys are interested in that. If you guys are, let me know in the comment down below. You know, you guys are interested in seeing some shiny hunting videos and stuff like that, or live streams. But yeah, so we're on our way in this episode. We're on our way to Celestic Town, and pretty much I think after this we're trying to follow this, you know, Team Rocket, or I almost said Team Rocket, Team Galactic grunt, and trying to stop him. And then, of course, Randy came up you know, wanting to get, you know, oh, I'm stronger than you, all that kind of stuff, right? And of course, he's showing time and time again that no, we will beat you over and over. Nice try, though. We're good. We're gonna follow this grunt up a little bit, and then I think we run into Cynthia, who then, you know, helps us get through the blocked road that we're supposed to go to for the seventh gym. But yeah, so I'm probably not gonna talk again through this whole episode. If I can come up with anything for the video and everything, then I'll come back and talk to you guys. But yeah, so I hope you guys are staying safe and staying healthy. If I come back, I come back. If not, then, you know, stay safe, stay healthy. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Just continue watching through so you guys can get through, catch up. If you haven't played Diamond and Pearl, watch through to the end of the episode, because in the next episode, I am back. I do have my camera. I put Techno Gaming up in the top left to kind of be a placeholder where my face would be. That's why you guys had something to look at while I'm talking. But yeah, so in the next video I will have the live playthrough reaction with it. It's just I couldn't with this one because of my really, really bad throat and sore throat with it. So yeah, again, I will see you guys in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoy this episode. If you do, give it a like rating. If you don't, give it a dislike, because apparently YouTube took away the dislike publicly. I can still see the dislike, so if you guys don't like it, then dislike it. If you guys like it, then like it. Let me know in a comment down below if you guys are interested in seeing some shiny hunting videos, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Stay safe, stay healthy, and peace.
Huh?